Now, I've learned a trick in this game in that continuing takes you at a checkpoint while loading save takes you where you want to go. So, 8:59. There we go. First off, though, I gotta remove some shit here. There we go. I'm gonna try streaming 720p today and see how horrifying that works. Oh fuck, that's right, I'm doomed. Already? What the hell was that?
However, do not know why.
Oh shit. Well, I'm a jackass. That's a YouTube video that was preloading. Well, unfortunate. I wonder. Nah, nothing. Now the hardship's gonna begin. I got one bird left. There's a football dude somewhere. Where are you, football? Hello, football. Or Sam? You can't hunt this. Well, you're not a good hunter then. Because anybody could hunt with Sam in the background. Hello, Fear Dub. Welcome to the most serious stream in the game. Okay, I hope that's it for football. What the hell? Hang on a second, distractions. A great way to start the stream, no sir. Terrible. Distraction equals ball, as you know, my dogs were barking. And that's not a very shitty pun. I had a dog and it's barking. I got turned. Oh, here we go. Hopefully, 720p stream looks alright.
You found the second banana.
I am King Banana Lady.
Two more to go.
What the hell's attack? Oh, it's another one! Holy shit, there's more. And they're juking my shots. Piece of shit. Oh, I'm smart. At least the bombs don't hurt as much as missiles. Quick saving. I feel dirty. Jesus Christ, they just don't stop with this shit. Where are you, helicopter? Nice. We done here with these helicopters, because really mental, this shit's getting annoying. This is like serious Sam 3 tiers of bullshit. Uh-oh. Oh, these things. These things are fun. They make no sense, but they're fun. Oh my god, it spins! Where are you going? Over here! There you go. Lag is killer tonight. Huh. Anybody else lagging? Because, you know, nobody else talks.
Aha! That's the third banana found. Just one more.
Piece of cake!
Oh, fuck! Oh, damn it, there was a helicopter. No! Wait, I think I got the second banana here, so
Sam,
I don't have to do much.
Before you enter the-
oh, hell no. I'm not redoing that entire shit all over again. Fuck all that. That's the problem with the live system in this game, in that it's basically just a reset button. The worst kind of reset button. I think lives are meant to be a score buffer. That's about it. I don't know. This feels weird in a Sam game to have lives. Oh, the rocket launcher spawned before, and I'm just an idiot. Goodbye, ball, I'll miss you. I will say one thing I'm glad to see in this same game. I always seem to have ammo problems. And that's a good thing, because in Sam 1 and Second Encounter, I always had ammo. And it sucked. I never felt like I was threatened. I don't want to use missiles because they're too damn slow, so I guess I'll stick with the shotgun.
Aha! That's the third banana found. Just one more.
Piece of cake!
Something else spawned here as well. Shit!
Alright, Sam is definitely jumping the shark, and that's saying a lot considering it's Sam.
Oh, you're talking about Sam 2? Yeah, it really did jump the shark, didn't it? Where is the last banana? Now, before I get the banana, there's gonna be a trigger. What is that thing? Oh, that's the banana. It just looked different. Yep, called it. Is it just a rocket? Oh, big head. You never pay attention to my projects. Oh, fuck! Sticking around long TPR, or are you just now leaving?
I'll be heading out in a second. I'm just gonna watch and wait for this turret to kill you.
Well, it's kinda stupid.
time is my revolver.
I'm sorry. Should be area cleared. Huh, apparently I've dropped 47 frames. That's unfortunate.
Now proceed to the ceremonial arena.
Yeah. Well, that was it.
Hey. Let me in!
No! Tell a joke!
Come on!
No! You suck!
Open the goddamn door! Wilma!
What? There's no Wilma here!
What the?
It's me, Shaman. Why the hell are you yelling?
Don't know. Feels good, I guess.
Let me try.
Superpowers!
Now let's hurry and summon Quongo.
If I've learned anything, summoning stuff in a Sam game is really bad. One secret. I am king of secrets. Ugh. Still didn't beat the par.
The city of Ursel is almost liberated. But now we must face the greatest threat, Quongo himself. We constructed a catapult that can kill monster. Protect us while we prepare the ammunition.
Oh, I will summon Quongo joy. Now. Arise, chicken. Chicken, arise. Arise, chicken. Arise, chicken.
I'll have to try something completely different.
Oh. I didn't realize that we had this. This is an underdeveloped planet, damn it. How's that working? Oh wow, Sam's face is really detailed. But not really.
Look at the size of that!
Tour time! We have a biography and a machine gun turret.
Spank the monkey!
Spank the monkey? No. Terrible. What? This is the worst stream ever. Nothing's going right.
Yes, sir.
Constant interruptions. So I'm basically playing a tower defense minigame. That's the first boss of Sam, a tower defense minigame. Really irritating one at that. Oh, fuck. They destroyed the turret. Motherfucker. Also, King Kong had destroyed turrets. That's cool. Yay, what up? So they're meaningless when you have quick saves. Oh, mother fuck. Stop breaking the damn turrets. They don't come cheap. You gotta get them at Costco. At least he's big and ugly. Oh, so he just instantly kills me?
With great pleasure.
That's a little retarded.
Protect the Simbas. They'll help you to beat the monkey.
Yes, sir. Ma'am.
Oh, well, I'm done. I've been doing that the whole time and not lost any turrets. Where'd you come from? Go away. You're not welcome here. Hey, could you imagine this level with co-op? It'd be great. I hope that King Kong's on my ass with breaking my turret. Oh, what?
Sam, spike the monkey.
Why does he keep killing me instantly? I don't understand.
Yes, sir. Ma'am.
I guess I'm not protecting him well enough. Because I'm not getting enough damage output on the monkey. I'm doing a terrible job at this tower defense business. Oh my god, there are a lot of them. I think this round's officially lost. Hit him more! What are you doing? Shoot him! Why aren't you faster shooting him? Oh, okay. Good night, King Kong.
So what are you gonna do with Quango? It'll take months to bury him.
Don't worry. We know what to do.
Oh my goodness. We just killed a monkey god and now we're eating him for breakfast. And even Sam's got the giant silverware. How do we get him a spit that big? Holy shit! Victory one is get. We got the green gem. No secrets. Didn't even beat the par.
I knew it! You saw what he did to that monstrous beast. He must be the one!
He must be the one, he must be the one. You said the same thing for that blondie guy a few years
blondie.
Ago and look what happened.
Oh, him! But it took him forever to even try! This guy is different, I can feel it. We should call him now.
Everybody taking stabs at Duke
After
Nukem.
All, he managed to get the first part of Medallion.
Isn't it obvious? I am.
Don't be so sure. Let's see how will you manage the next one.
Bring it on!
Clear. Just watch. Just give me the hardest one. Let's get that out of the way. I'm begging you.
Next up is Magnor.
Oh.
Magnor is a gigantic planet. It consists of giant forests, giant swamps, giant trees, giant plants, giant mushrooms.
Okay. I get the point.
From our latest intel data, it seems that the medallion is still in possession of the Zixi tribe. However, Mantle doubled his effort and decided to build an outpost in the swamp.
Thousands of its minions are stationed there in search of a missing piece. Finding it should be a matter of days.
Mantle also left one of its giant abominations to scout
Hornets.
The area. We don't know much about it.
Fantastic.
So stay alert.
Don't worry about it. Say, why don't you just teleport me straight into the Zixi village?
Well, you see, we don't really know its exact location. Probably the best place to start looking would be around Mental Thorn Bay.
This
will be a difficult task. Painful, no doubt.
Yeah, it will be. For them.
Good luck.
And Godspeed.
We need it.
That red guy's a douchebag. Now, are we gonna get to keep all our guns? I mean, we'd have to, we don't have half of them. It'd be a real dick move if they spawn me into an area with no guns. Holy shit, that's badass. I'm already in love with this level. Remember, kids, don't drink in witchcraft. Oh, that was an introduction for a new enemy, the Flying Witch?
Let's look around. Maybe the base is not so abandoned.
Oh, no. They didn't give me any weapons. What a dick move.
Secret friend of a fisherman has been found.
I got my double shotty though. Ow.
Let's look around. Maybe the base is not so abandoned.
That wasn't smart. Right. Is it even damaging him? I don't think it is.
Let's look around. Maybe the base is not
wow,
so
this level's I'm such a dick. Right. Wow, this is a tough start.
I'm afraid you're right.
I don't even have any one-ups. Can't shoot down those missiles either. This is a little ludicrous. Out of my way, dicks! We got bigger problems.
Small barrels of death.
I love how the rocket launcher is a T-Rex and it has a cigar. I'm surprised Koshi even watching this, he'd love it. That is the Megalodon of death. I am out of ammo. This is I'm not just oh. Well, this level's pretty great already, but I'm out of shotgun. No. Oh, I was circle strafing, it's just that the rockets have a really huge AoE. Also, I kind of could have probably been using my hand grenades, but I'm just not thinking today. Where's my shotgun ammo, you... Ooh, what are you? Oh, fuck. Goodbye, team. Shit.
Let's look around. Maybe the best.
Oh, what? No, please. Oh, shit.
So abandoned.
I'm afraid you're right.
I didn't get a quick save. Oh, man. Fuck. And I gotta read. No! Christ. I mean, this is Serious Sam after all.
Maybe the base is not so abandoned.
I'm afraid you're right.
Yeah, the place isn't abandoned. There are T-Rexes.
Secret friend of a fisherman.
area just screams Halo.
Small barrels of death.
This even seems to be effectively neutered. We're just gonna sit here and revolver. What? I'm done. That's a lot of you. This shooter needs to be some sort of apocalyptic event. Gee, the Tyranno Rocket Raptors isn't apocalyptic enough for you? Later, shitlord. I didn't quite get what the secret was for. There was no secret there. Only death. Oh, here, I bet there's secrets. Yeah, I already saved Dick Burger, don't worry. No secrets? No secrets. Apparently I'm stepping in a place where I shouldn't be, indicated by these lights.
Get rid of that evil bit. I mean, wait.
We're all adults here. You can say bitch, even though she's
a plasma rifle.
Yes, I do. Where's the witch? Oh, there they are. Nice pulse rifle. Oh, and death. God, this kind of screams a mix of Doom and Halo. Because, you know, flaming skulls and shit. What? Oh, fuck. Things got a little too intense all of a sudden.
Get rid of that evil bitch. I mean, witch. God, she is ugly. Look, a plasma rifle. Go pick it up. You need a stronger weapon.
I gotta stop run. Wait, it didn't activate the secret. Aw. Wow, those. How are those rockets hitting me? I don't understand.
Get rid of that evil bit. I mean, witch. God, she is ugly. Look, a plasma rifle. Go pick it up. You need a stronger weapon.
Thank you. Oops, away from that grenade. Alright! I can dig it! We Sam again. This thing feels a little different from the laser rifle though. It's not as fast, but I'm pretty sure it's more powerful somehow. And I bet we have to activate that secret again. Just a hunch. Oh, I didn't. Fuck. So now that we got a pretty sweet assault rifle, what can we do with it? Man, that thing destroys witches. Who'd have thought? Science beats magic. Another witch here. There's two of them. There's three of them. There's four of them. There are so many of them. And they have splash damage. Crap. When did mental team up with witchcraft? This game just got a little crazy. It hit scanny. I can't even see what's shooting at me half the time. Oh fuck, I ran into a rocket. That's not good. Holy crap, there's so much shit! That's insane! That's Sam! This game certainly emphasizes jumping a lot more often than the old one did. Like, in the old games, you didn't even have to jump. This game, you need that momentum. How does that mean? Them bitches have AoE. I like how they just got guys waiting in storage containers. This is certainly a tutorial for the plasma gun. Teach me a lot of shit, like how to lead bullets. God damn it, so many minigun motherfuckers. Oh, fuck. Keep walking in their shots like a chump. We gotta break something to progress? They just keep coming. Where? Mental. It's not over yet, you bitch. Whew. Ugh, it's finally over. But I still can't rest.
Ooh, hello.
What are you? Oh, this is the thing to open the thing. Yep. Lame.
Now that is a piece of cake. I can almost feel that medallion in my hands.
Yeah, too bad we're up shit creek without a ladder. Ah, only two secrets. I beat the par, though. Feel good. Feel baseball good. Better than football. Fuck football. Please tell me we get to hijack one of their turrets. He's sleeping on the job. He's asking for it. Oh, good job. Couldn't hold it in your gas for 2 minutes, Sam. Oh, it is. It's literally called a tank. Huh.
Whoops. It's...
I've learned something today.
Woke someone up.
Don't worry. I'll put it back to sleep.
Proceed and get rid of all the mental scum on your way.
God damn, they are good at juking. I need to leave my shot. Which is something I cannot do. That's it? That was the big climax. Something that gets chunked in 2 seconds. Clever. Almost got me, too. Good job, Crow Team. That's how you make a jump scare. Shame I'm too experienced with Sam to deal with the ocean. I'm a little itchy on the trigger finger. Ah! Oh, no. Not again. I think I need a brick. I just throw stuff, Sam. They're uncontrollable rage issues. I guess I didn't need to throw anything.
Secret armor has been collected.
Good job, team. Items here? Ah, this would be too easy. Another introduction fight. It's a Cerberus! It's dead! There's more, isn't there?
Firepower.
I hope they spit fire. I do hope so. What the? Oh, wow, they fucking hit hard. I'd like to know who the little hovercart guys are, because they're pretty worthless. They don't want me to get that rocket. Oh, I already got the rocket. They're punishing me for buying that rocket. What a weird team setup. Hover cars, Cerberuses, and witches. Digging the enemy variety in Sam already. Why won't it stop? Oh! I just watched that fly right at me. Terrible. Let's get that armor. We're gonna need it. Boy, are we gonna need it. It's the box stacking in this round ain't so bad. Maybe this was what I was supposed to do. Along with waste ammo. Oh fuck! Oh god, these Cerberuses. They're throwing me like pinballs. Enemies everywhere! My god! I think I may have inadvertently triggered one too many spawns. Nah. We're not doing that again. I am, however, getting launched into the stratosphere. Back up a little bit. Because they're just funneling enemies towards me, so why bother chasing them? Come on, mental. You're better than this. Although I wish I was better at leading shots. I love how the witches get stuck in the pipes all the time. It's the dumbest shit ever. The floaty enemies in this game are just the best. They make no sense. Oh. How did Cerberus get behind me? Dog, you are the sickest. Oh, that's how. I think I've pissed off the local fauna. Thank you for that extra life. I appreciate it. Can't shoot down the magic. That's unfortunate. Well, that was ridiculous. Now I have health packs telling me where to go. Didn't even break his sweat. Oh, I gotta do it. It taunts me. It really taunts me. Those aren't crocodiles. Those are dogs. Get your species right. Too obvious. Oh, I see. Witches drop an item that explodes on death. Perfect. I feel like I'm getting tricked here. Like that. There's the other one. I know there's another one. Tell where the blue particles are coming from when you're shooting blue particles. My hubris has ended me. Ah. Any secrets up here? I want to be called Secret Sam after all. No? Okay. These witches are the worst anything to anything. They're terrible. They're just the worst. They can't do anything on their own. Oh fuck! Oops. Ah, more of them. Behind me? Oh, these are the guys from earlier. Bunny Hoppy can save me. It's like a placebo. But it's actually working. Dumbass. Oh my god, there are so many of them. Fuck. Well, it's actually time for CRISPR now that I think about it. Yep. CRISPR time, so let's do a legit save. And hand it over to him. See you guys.